Happy day. Happy day. How are we doing? Yoga therapy for what ails us? Something's always ailing anyone at any given time. And that's one thing that I think we really want to today focus on is the concept. I say it all the time, no labels. And then we go, no judgments, no blah, blah, blah. But labels, they do so much to us as sensitive beings of light. Like, and we know it because we'll use it as a mean tool to call someone a name, because we know when they hear that, they're going to go, ow, like somewhere in their energy center. So when we talk about yoga therapy, if you're like, we don't really want to, I don't want to, and it hasn't served me to be given some name for it. Like, I have PTSD. I have, what are all the names? Because what we really want to do is heal. So whatever it is that is ailing us, our society has told us is wrong with us, we want to heal this in yoga therapy. So that's the approach that we're taking. And a lot of it is, to start with, is to just show yourself. So no hiding anything. Just show yourself. See yourself. The being of light, the body, the intellect. Like, wow. I kind of see it. And your soul with your breath, which is our most elusive but most powerful feature. So that's what we're going to work on today is, whatever it is, bipolar, that you've been told, erase that. And just come to what it is with no words that you are in this moment in our point zero. So this is our point zero before we start to move. And we're going to notice together how our point zero changes. And what we're looking for is to mindfully choose the change and the behavior. So we're choosing, giving us our freedom, so we're not afraid. No, that's our power. That's our comfort. So this is about our Manipura right here. So right before you get to the heart, it's the choice you can make. The choice. So we want to try to make a choice given the tools that we have at this moment, which change, because we're like water, so they change. So let's start to move through anyway. That's something Mother Teresa said. No matter what is going on around you, I practiced this, and it's one reason why I'm still here. When was it? It'll be two years in December, my last time I was in the mental hospital. And every time, it's probably a bipolar feature, if we're going to label it, but I always move and exercise in the hospital, and they encourage this because it helps you heal. And I see hospitals as healing because they feed me. They take you out of whatever it is that you can't or you're not able to handle right then. So, and we can do that for ourselves. I do it. Take yourselves out. That's your will. That's your power. Get yourself safe. That's your will. That's your, you can do that. You can always do that. And that's a real comfort to us as the beings of light that we are. So let's come into that breath of eternity. Let's start slow with our breath. Breathe in and out. It's a given, right? But actually, there's several types of breathing, and we know that. We can do the audible breath. Let's practice that. Ready? Let's notice. This is our mindful movement, is to notice our breath. Let it go. Fall down into child. Bring your ajna down to the earth. Pull from the power of the earth. Share your energy with the energy of the planet. make a connection here. Feel it? Yes. Now, let's move our physical vessels with that breath and with the power of the earth. Ah, let everything go. Everything. Erase anything anyone's ever told you. We're creators. And we're flowing. Turn, open your ananata. Hear the birds. On the summer breeze, locking and releasing the breath. Fall into your root right here. Your originating force. Lengthen and connect. Drop the head back. Open in the Visuddha. Letting go of everything that's not serving you, especially labels. They never serve any of us. Fall down. Extend. And back. That's the way my father made his life. Down doggy. Opening the heart. Drink all day. Ah. Stand up the power of the Kundalini. Let it run free. Free of the blood. Your mouth is not functioning. Oh, we don't want it to. We're tapping into the soul here. Fall. And up. Ah. Oh, full connectivity. Something hanging on me. Oh, isn't that thing cool? That is so cool. Okay. Drop off the dog and stand up. Yes. Ah. And up. Break your leg and frog. Push back. Extend up. Let it go. Lock and extend. Woo! Okay, let's come into dolphin here. Look forward and up. Ooh. So I guess fall is coming here. Changes. So this went off the mat, but I do know I washed it a little bit. So it's probably a combination of who knows what. But the leaves are falling. Yeah, Orange County doesn't really have that. And it's like August, yeah. So we got to go over there to the grapes too. I don't know anything about them. It's on my list, Google grapes. Because they're green, but they're soft. And one day I ate one, or several, because I like doing that. I know. People say don't do it, but I like doing it. Not because people say don't, you know, it's not reactive, it's proactive. I just like doing it. Because you can picture yourself just being out in the wild and there's some food and you just eat it. I did that growing up with little berries we would find along the country roads in Alabama. We just ate them. I mean, Tookie eats stuff she finds. So, yeah, it didn't hurt me. But they were good, the couple that were good, that were soft. So, I don't know. It's on my list. Google grapes. Because I think they should be red or something. And I don't want them to spoil. I'm going to figure out, because we don't want to waste. And then there's figs and blah, 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 blah. Okay. How's our vibrational frequency? Keep it simple. We're the beings of light. But you know, it does serve us in our realm of things we have actually healed, and if it's a definitive definition. But I'm very sensitive to bipolar disorder because I'm an older, that word's got such an annotation, but anyway, most bipolars, it's like a death sentence pretty much. It gets harder when you get older, and it's like the medications wear off, and I've been through the whole journey with that, like, diagnosis, and I really think that because it's never been defined as, oh, whack, you know, you've got that, that it's symptomatic and definitely something that can be managed with movement. And well, they define me as a high functioning bipolar, which can be good and bad, because if you weren't high functioning, you'd just be clear like whack, okay, you're in the hospital. But the world's not always conducive to the behavioral patterns of any of us. It doesn't matter what you have, any of us. Just to think about it, it's not. So, fuck them. Okay, everybody. Take stand and release. Just say, fuck it. Let it go. So I couldn't split here because this was, whack. It was too tight, but we're going to do it today. Stand and back. Find that flow here. Come into the I am, come into your soul. Feel your power. Pull up. Got it. We got it. Extend your limbs. Woo! Okay. Let's do some moons to loosen up the spine for the wheel. You ready? First of all, let's chant. Let's tap into that power of the soul mindfully. So we don't have it now. Let's grab it. Let's grab that shit. So, ram right here. That's our wheel to choose. We're going to chant it. Ready? With the air, breath, wind of eternity that's going to flow through us. So loosen up your body and get ready. Woo! Up. Come up on your toes. Fall down. Swoop the earth. And up. Now we're going to chant ram. You ready? Skylasana. Ram. Turn into our warrior, falling back into crescent. Find your flow, your body, your movement. Fall forward and down. Extend. Let's come into an inversion. Tap into your circular mindset. See yourself. See the past. See yourself in the future. Right here, right now. Feel that power to choose love. No matter what happens around you, always. Okay. Turn. Rock and everything, it's inside of you. It's inside of us. It'd be nice to reach out and go to the store and buy it, right? But we've got it already. We don't need to go to the store. Follow your will. activate our life force. We're taking it easy today. Because we're therapying ourselves. Just a little bit of movement. Mindfully acknowledging our safety and peace and the ability to choose. Everybody, you ready? Open your wings. Let's come down. Woo! There it is. Bring your heart down and fly back. Love is bigger than everything. Never stop. Love to all of you. Oh, let's split our limbs. Ready? Oh, we do that in the air, but let's do it. Fall forward. Love is bigger. Lay on your back. Oh, God. Come to that middle channel. And up. And fall. Fall into Strelitasana. Yes. Awesome. Happy day. Let's take our lower selves and push them up to our higher selves. Woo! Yes. Namaste. Woo-hoo. Okay. Nothing's couldn't get much worse.